Hi, this video tutorial shows how to unlock Samsung S5830. If you insert different network SIM card and your phone says phone is SIM network locked, SIM network unlock PIN, then you need to network unlock your phone. I will show you how to do it. Dismiss SIM network unlock PIN screen and on phone keypad type *#7284# and select USB. Go back to home screen. Then go to menu, Settings, Applications, Development, and Enable USB Debugging. Power of the phone. Remove different network SIM card. Power on the phone. And connect USB cable to the phone. Go to fastgsm.com, create account if you do not have one yet, find your phone model and buy unlock service. Start FastGSM Home app software, fill login and password for your FastGSM account and hit Unlock Phone button. Wait until the software unlocks your phone. When you see unlocking OK message, you can disconnect USB cable from the phone. Power of the phone. And insert back different network SIM card. Power on the phone. Congratulations, your phone is permanently unlocked now. This service is not free. You need to buy it from fastgsm.com. Remember, at fastgsm.com you can unlock all LG, BlackBerry, HTC and much more. For more, please visit fastgsm.com. Bye.